Pope Francis made a brief visit to a home for the elderly poor in Quito on Wednesday, his last day in Ecuador. During the visit, the Pope personally greeted dozens of elderly poor. He also exchanged a few laughs with the Missionaries of Charity.